In this video, we are going to see about list of international airports in India. First one, Veer Savarkar International Airport. It is in Andaman and Nicobar Islands in Port Blair. Visakhapatnam Airport in Andhra Pradesh. Rajiv Gandhi International Airport in Telangana, Hyderabad. Lokpriya Gopinath Bardoli International Airport in Assam. Indira Gandhi International Airport in New Delhi. Goa International Airport in Goa. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel International Airport in Gujarat, Ahmedabad. Kempegowda International Airport in Bangalore, Karnataka. Mangalore International Airport in Mangalore, Karnataka. Cochin International Airport in Kerala, Kochi. Calicut International Airport in Kerala, Kozhikode. Trivandrum International Airport in Kerala, Thiruvananthapuram. Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport in Maharashtra, Mumbai. Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar International Airport in Maharashtra, Nagpur. Tulihal Airport in Manipur, Imphal. Biju Patnaik International Airport in Orissa, Bhubaneswar. Sri Guru Ramdas Ji International Airport in Punjab, Amritsar. Jaipur International Airport in Rajasthan, Jaipur. Chennai International Airport in Tamil Nadu, Chennai. Coimbatore International Airport in Tamil Nadu, Coimbatore. Chaudhary Charan Singh Airport in Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. Lal Bahadur Shastri Airport in Uttar Pradesh, Varanasi. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose International Airport in West Bengal, Kolkata. Thank you for watching this video.